David was smiling a lot when I first met him. And he looked very happy, full of life. And then I thought, not only that, he's very handsome. He looked like a Greek god, David.
First, but by no means first, she's gorgeous. She says what she thinks, which can be good. And she's easy to get on. Open, passionate, and beautiful.
It's a challenge because we have two different personalities, two different cultures, but David never lets me down.
Just stunning. Every bit as it should be, as you would dream and imagine to be, yeah. Stunning.
My first thought was David looked handsome. His suit really suited him. The color brought out the color of his eyes. It stopped raining as soon as we got out of the car, and everything seemed to be different. Everything seemed to be happier. And David looked amazing.
It was a Greek Orthodox Christian wedding. Because in Britain it's more, people are, but they don't openly practice or openly show. They're less emotional people, let's be honest. So I felt it was very important, one, to take part in that, and also to do it here, it seemed to make sense. They're just there. In Britain, they throw things as well. Confetti, sometimes rice as well, yeah. But I wasn't expecting her cousins to be so brutal with it. But nobody lost an eye, so that was fine.
We loved the place, we love Assos. I think for me it's the best part of the island. Everybody there who made it, despite the weather, despite the cold and the boats, everybody who wanted to be there were there. It meant the world to me, and I'm sorry to David as well. Handsome and full of goodness. His heart is made of gold.